We're working on a project that we've called the ADEPT Imager. Our first application of this imager is to improve the detection of cancer spread in patients with breast cancer. Physicians are often faced with this very important decision of whether or not to give a patient chemotherapy, systemic chemotherapy, after they've surgically removed the primary cancer or they've completed the mastectomy. The decision currently is based on whether or not cancer has spread to lymph nodes that are draining the primary tumor. So what the ADEPT system is actually able to do is very quickly, we think within 10 minutes, map the location of cancer in the whole 3D volume of the lymph node.
The outcome of the project or the imaging system, the ADEPT system, is not only relevant for a breast cancer patient. It has a big application in drug development. Cancers are not one type of cells. They are like heterogeneous or different type of cancers developing within one cancer. And the drugs which are currently used, they usually target or they are developed targeting one type of cancer cells. Where this system can also help to determine what type of cells they have of the cancer they have, what is the mixture, how many of them they have, like what is the percentage, and then instead of giving them one drug, they might be receiving multiple of them so that all of the cancer types are targeted.
Our estimate is that approximately 40,000 women will be properly diagnosed as stage 3 metastatic cancer, where in the past they would have been misdiagnosed as stage 2 non-metastatic. And so they'll be able to get critical life-saving chemotherapy earlier when it can be more effective.